afternoon baseball here on the show. Today we've got a good matchup in store between the Boston Red Sox and the New York Yankees. Major League Baseball on the show is next. Gerrit Cole gets the ball for the Yankees in this one. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Matt, I'm a big fan of Gerrit Cole. Big, strong guy. Former first-round draft pick out of UCLA. 96 to 98 miles an hour with sink. Hard slider. His changeup has gotten better the longer he's pitched. He has a chance to be a no-hit type of pitcher every time he takes them out.
And that'll bring up the left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
First pitch, 1 o'clock.
Oh, and two, the count to Benintendi.
Let's get it going, boys. Somebody's loose, hitting 98 with ease in the first inning.
And he fouls this one off. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Fastball laid off well below the knees. Great afternoon for baseball here. 71 degrees, the temperature at first pitch. The 1-2. Right into the shift, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2.
Got to take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not going to see too many of those today.
Lifted in the air out to right. Frazier is there, one away.
That is second. The third baseman, Rafael Devers.
So the base is empty here with one away, and that brings up the third baseman Rafael Devers. First pitch coming, here it is. Lays off 1-0.
There's not too many umpires in the game that are going to ring that for a strike right there. That was borderline up, even though it was in the zone.
Bases are empty, one man out. Chin high, that's taken for a ball. And there is our officiating crew in this one, calling balls and strikes, Mr. Freddie Ferguson.
Hey, D-Row, you better be ready to swing, particularly at that low pitch. Freddie Ferguson, low ball umpire.
Yeah, makes it tough on the offense. I was a guy who liked the low ball, but that usually means those guys are susceptible to that slider in the dirt. You have to see the ball up, and this guy doesn't give you a chance.
Here it is, the 3-0.
Hey! Down to 3-1.
And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away.
You know, it takes a lot of discipline to watch a pitch like that go by, but on a 3-1 count, he had the luxury of being a little bit more selective up there. Good take, and a walk is the result.
So a runner at first with one out now, and that'll bring up the shortstop and one of the better two-strike hitters in baseball, Xander Bogaerts. He's set. Here it comes. Devers, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Two balls and no strikes for Bogarts. Two and oh pitch on the way. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Swing and a miss. Looked like the knuckle curve there, and that's out number two.
Well, that's just a quality pitch right there. The location was excellent because if it's put in play, there's a good chance it's on the ground for a double play. And hey, a strikeout always works too.
And that'll bring up J.D. Martinez as the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Oh and one count and the pitch. A swing and a ground ball to third and just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit.
He looked a little bit out in front right there, but he's able to pull that ground ball through the hole for a single.
Nick Moreland.
Here's the first baseman now, Mitch Moreland, as he takes a cold strike at the knees. It's 0-1. His career line against Gerrit Cole. It's a big enough sample size, but he's just 1 for 14. He's also been a strikeout victim 6 times. A ball and a strike. And he comes back with a fastball. 1-2 now.
Borderline pitch right there, but as a low ball hitter you can live with that as long as the umpire doesn't give him north as well.
A 1-2 pitch. Already 24 pitches to this point in the inning. Rolled slowly down the first baseline, and this is going to be a foul ball. One and two, here it is.
You can bet these hitters are taking note of what the guy on the hill is working with. A long at bat like this in the first inning can reveal a lot.
Fouled away. Fouled off. Making him work out there. The ninth pitch of the at bat coming up. And the 29th pitch of the inning is swung on and missed, and that'll finally end it. Boston strands a couple. Sox 0. Yanks coming up. You're watching Major League Baseball, The Show. Eduardo Rodriguez is ready to go as he'll be on the hill for Boston. Dan, any thoughts?
Eduardo Rodriguez has come a long way in a short period of time. Really needs to command the off-speed pitches. A lefty that brings a big arm and a big power fastball. 93 to 96 miles an hour, a good assortment of breaking pitches. The key for Rodriguez, getting ahead with his fastball.
Stepping into the box, DJ LeMahieu. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And now pitch on the way. He's ready. Here's the 0-1.
Nope. That's a ball.
I changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it. 1-2 now. Still a ball and two strikes. To two balls and two strikes now.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there. Really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing pitcher.
Pops this one up. But this will land untouched. A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
These are the kind of ABs, regardless of the outcome, you go back to the dugout as an offensive player, and your teammates are loving on you for making that pitcher work and battling it out.
And he'll finally just wear him down as this one swung on and missed for the first out.
This is a pitch I think we'll see a lot from him in this game. The cutter darting in on the hitters in the opposite batter's box, it can be a real effective pitch when it's located well, and that one was right there.
So here's the veteran Brett Gardner. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. Here's a cutter that's off the plate, 1-1.
Back-to-back strikeouts in the first right here. Pitcher is setting the tone, pounding the zone.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out.
Not shortstop. Waver. Torres.
Coming to the plate now, Torres. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Here's the pitch. A shot to first base and caught there to end the inning. Yankees come up empty. We played an inning in the Bronx. No score here on the show. Settling in now, Michael Chavis. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Michael Chavis.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Sends that one out of play for strike one. And right into the shift. But this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out.
Boy, that's the best pitch in baseball right there with two strikes. That elevated fastball. Every hitter thinks that, hey, they can do something with that. But most of the time, you get the result that you saw right there. A big swing and a miss and another strikeout.
So here now is Jackie Bradley. As with one away, he can't make contact on the first pitch. It's strike one. And Bradley swings and misses at that offering, and he's deep in the hole, 0-2. Pitch on the way. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
Two up, two down on strikes in this inning. He looks really sharp out there, guys.
The catcher, Christian Vasquez.
At the plate now, Christian Vasquez. As he will take strike one on the fastball here, no balls and a strike. Will attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Into the wind, the 0-1. There's a fastball pretty close that time, but ruled a ball, 1-1. High in the air out towards shallow right. Frazier is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Down in order go the Red Sox. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Next for New York, Gary Sanchez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now here's the pitch. Reaches out, but he can't get it. It's nothing and one.
Great execution of that changeup right there. Great arm action. Batter was totally out front on that one.
Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. And that one is gone. A solo shot here to left. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
Well, if you're going to give up a towering blast to one of the best players in their lineup, it's better to do it with no one on base. It stings, sure, but a solo shot isn't going to be the deciding factor in a game.
Into the box,
Luke Voigt.
The swing and lift, the ball foul off to the left and out of play. Wind up and the 0-1.
Well, I'll tell you, if he wants to turn things around, that pitch is one he's going to have to start locating a lot better.
No outs, nobody on. Two balls and a strike to the Yankees first baseman.
Looks like this guy's afraid to throw the ball in the strike zone. Gave up that home run earlier in the inning. Needs to get back to being aggressive.
3-1 now as that misses down and in.
Good job to work the count and put himself back in the driver's seat. Started off with one strike, and now he's got the count in his favor, 3-1.
And he misses ball four.
Batting fifth, the designated hitter, Miguel.
Into the box now, Miguel Andujar. Has a look, now the pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Chasing after it is Bradley. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out.
Batting seven, the left fielder, Mike Tuchman.
Now batting, Mike Tuchman. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Oh, that dropped.
This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time.
Hey, he threw that pitch with a purpose to get a double play. Good job to let it go by, though, as a hitter.
2-0 to the Yankees left fielder. There he goes. Hard hit ball to second. Fielded cleanly to second for one. On to Moreland, and they roll two to end the inning. Yankees are off and running early thanks to the solo home run. Last chance now coming up for the Red Sox. Now 1-0 Yanks. Stepping into the box, Kevin Pillar. As we are all set to begin the third inning in this one.
Kevin Pillar.
First pitch of the at bat on its way.
And
one strike now from Cole.
Nope. Ball one.
Rocket to third. And that'll get by into left field, so he's on to lead off the inning.
No mistake what he was sitting on. Fastball middle of the plate, kept his hands back, stayed through the baseball, and delivers a hard hit line drive.
The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in as the first pitch misses to him. It's ball one. Nobody out, runner on first. Now a throw over and a dive, but he's back in. Set and the 1-0 pitch and a strike to even the count, 1-1. Has a look, now the pitch. First with no outs here. And he missed with it up and in to even things at 2-2. And there goes Pillar. Pitch inside, the throw is there to ring him up. The caught stealing for Sanchez.
A lot of times, if a guy is going, it's going to be on the first couple of pitches, but he waited it out that time. Didn't matter, though. A good catch and throw, and they nabbed him at second.
Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at-bat going. Him off the hook there, as this isn't even close for ball four.
He's going to be pretty upset with himself about that 3-2 pitch. All you want to do in that count is make a competitive pitch, but that one wasn't even sniffing the zone, and he let him get away.
Rafael Devers the next to bat. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. As a look, now the pitch.
That was a pretty good fastball after he walked the hitter previous. He was a little angry on that heater.
Runners on first with one down. Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep. And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken the lead. Home run. So it's a two-run shot to right center. As they take the lead, it's 2-1.
When you're facing an elite starter, you know runs are going to be at a premium. I don't know if this shakes the starter's confidence, but you know what it does? It certainly boosts the confidence of the guys in your lineup.
And that brings in Xander Bogaerts.
Xander.
This will take a look at a slider here that finds the zone for strike one. Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Oh, and you talk about a pitcher getting the benefit of the doubt. That's low, but called a strike anyway. Nothing in two now. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Now back.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And into bat next, one of the best run producers in the land, J.D. Martinez. First delivery to him on the way.
Inside, ball one.
Bases are empty here with two men out. And he watches a called strike as this one bears in on him. One and one. And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. Frazier is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. But the Red Sox strike for two on the two-run homer. Last chance coming up here for the Bombers. It's a 2-1 Boston advantage. Leading off the inning, Gio Urshela. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Gio Urshela.
First pitch of the at bat.
Pitcher wants to have a quick inning right here. Capitalize on the momentum his batters have.
Popped him up. Moreland in foul ground. He's got it one away.
Batting ninth. The right fielder, Clay Jarrett.
One out here in the Yankees' third inning, and that'll bring up the outfielder Clint Frazier. He's ready. Here's the first offering. 0-1 the count. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number three. Oh, and you talk about a pitcher getting the benefit of the doubt. That's low, but called a strike anyway. Nothing in two now. Here it comes. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Bradley is there. And he makes the catch for the second out.
Now batting, the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring in DJ LeMahieu. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Shocked he didn't let it fly right there. Usually you're looking for a fastball elevated to get the party started.
Now a fastball off the plate away, a ball and a strike. One and two to DJ LeMahieu.
So far in this game, he's the only guy in the lineup that's gone down on strikes.
This is the only guy in the lineup that struck out so far, and now he finds himself in the hole with two strikes.
Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. Two out, nobody on. Last chance for the Yankees. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy with this performance.
Pitching and defense game, 2-1, the final score this afternoon. Boston led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Eduardo Rodriguez gets the W on the mound. Garrett Cole worked only three innings in the losing effort. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the Show Nation.